Where was I?
There was Brick, who only thinks with his fists. Mordecai, a sniper who lost his beloved Bloodwing at the hands of Jack. Torg, more explosion than men. Ellie, a master mechanic. And finally, Lily, a siren gifted with incredible powers. However, she was not the only siren. Jack's daughter, Angel, used her powers to manipulate and betray the Vault Hunters. Though she turned on her father in the end, the damage was done. Jack was defeated, but at a heavy cost. Roland didn't live to see the victory his friends had earned. Sometimes a hero's reward is little more than a gunshot to the back at the hands of a coward. The ones Roland left behind still had much to do. But one little girl had some ideas for a story of her own. Once the Vault Hunters played a game.
The world is on the brink of going boom boom. This is our most desperate hour. Unless we make a stand here and now, we're gonna die. Now. Roll for initiative!
What's initiative?
It says which order we attack in.
I punched the initiative.
What's going on? I wasn't paying attention.
Tina, why don't you start over?
Welcome, fine ladies, to your first session of the most coolestest game in the world, Bunkers and Badasses! As your Bunker Master, I will be spinning today's tale of fantasy and...
Wait, why the hell are we playing this kid's game?
Oh, you know, maybe because... Shut the hell up, Morty!
Tina! She's right, though. Shut up.
Well, our vault-hunting buddies beat the slam-a-jamma out of that Hyperion informant downstairs, I thought we could play a game. Now, pick your characters. You got the Necromancer, the Commando, the Siren...
Siren. Dibs. My Siren's name is Brick, and she is the prettiest.
Tina, why don't we just start now and figure that out later?
Come on, girl. You know we gotta wait for Roland before we start.
Tina, Roland's... You know Roland's not coming, right? He's not here anymore.
Probably running late or something. We'll just start now. So, like I said, roll for initiative, sucker! You arrive at the docks of Flame Rock Refuge. This place used to be really nice, until the handsome sorcerer messed everything up.
I say we head toward the town to investigate.
Thank you. Lovely day in Flame Rock Refuge. A far cry from...
Wait, didn't you just say the sorcerer messed up the town? Why would things be lovely?
Whoops. What I meant to say is, it's eternal night, and you hear spooky music, and the whole area kind of smells like butts and dead people.
Hey, this area smells vaguely of butts and death. An unpleasant stench.
They start shooting at you! You get close to the entrance to Flame Rock Refuge, but suddenly... The handsome sorcerer's big dragon appears! Surprise attack!
Oh, I want to smash.
You try to attack the dragon, but your attacks do nothing! The dragon attacks and... Critical hit!
Great. Are we done now?
Tina, you can't start your campaign with a boss fight. Players can't win.
Touche. Okay, everybody back up!
Yes!
I wanted to kill something.
Okay, how about a new boss? He's a skeleton. And his name is... Mr. Bony Pants Guy?
I am Mr. Bony Pants Guy!
Does that work?
This pleases me.
I enjoy.
munitions dry. Ghosty!
Rock Refuge is open. You should go there. Go, go, go.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work. Unfortunate. How hilarious. You just set off my trap card. Your death approaches.
Yo, this is the new PlayStation game. It's a free PlayStation game, my guy. You should download it because I can invite you. See, look, If I push this, it says invite friends and we can play this together, my guy. It's free. It's not Borderlands. It's something like Borderlands, though. Look at the PlayStation Store. It's in there. Well, I don't know if this is a part of Borderlands or not. It might be a sequel to Borderlands, but I'm not really too sure. Just, whenever you get off of work or whatever, come look at, go to the PlayStation Store and look at it. It's the Trixie game. Tiny Trixie. You get to customize your character and everything. See, this is my character. That's what my character looks like right there. Search everything else before I go in, though. This game's fun as fuck, bruh, so far. I like it. It's pretty fun. That's gay! Go back! Get back! Get away from me! Oh, how am I supposed to hurt you? That was gay! That was super gay! Eat it, buddy. There's a big rough man over there. I don't know if he died or not.
You've entered the town of Flame Rock. In the distance, you see the town's scouting troops, always alert in case of battle.
Your death approaches.
Stop playing this game.
Let's talk to some town folk.
A grand idea.
I moved here after the sorcerer burned my village down.
Whatever happens, stay out of the sorcerer's dungeon.
I miss the queen. Her beauty brightened the world.
The queen hath gone missing. Maybe her bodyguard Eleanor knows where she goes.
Why choose an honorable weapon when you could buy it out?
Sounds like we should go find this Eleanor.
Farewell. I got potions and armor. Kinda.
I am but a humble merchant, and these are my wares.
I'm sure that'll find a nice home in some orc's base.
Tiny Tina is the game. It's the PlayStation game. Okay. I gotta go all the way fuck over here. How'd I get there? Get over there first. I don't know how to get over there. Dang! They got a hang noose. Can I go up there? Dang, they got it. Dang, that would be a sucky way to die. Hey. Back up, bitch. Oh. Oh shit.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat. Preparing to strike.
Without blowing something up. What I got blow up? I got you. Watch this fucking skeleton, bitch.
Goodbye.
Bastard.
Thank you. can't take a hint. Could you throw him out for me? Don't be afraid to get rough.
Your mom!
Vault monster!
So it's hard to find and ultimately disappointing?
That's what she said!
Moxie, surprised you're not bright orange.
Thanks.
Oh, come on, all right. I'm sorry. I'll never see another douchey again, I promise. Bitch!
That is unacceptable!
Now to drink, gamble,
down.
Or punch my more douchebaggy clientele until they explode. Up to you.
Welcome to Ye Old Bullet Emporium. Until we meet again, welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium. Zed's meds will keep you from being dead. Fairly well.
Shotguns are out of ammo. I don't have any other guns. I need ammo.
My skill.
Listen! I want you to blow up the ocean!
Can you please get them out of our way?
All right, fair enough. Okay, Mr. Torg, I banish you to the stocks!
Awesome!
Anyway, I'm called Davlin, the gatekeeper. I shall open the way to the forest. You will not survive the horrors of the forest on your own. I shall lead you inside and serve as a guide.
I want that gun. Look at that shit. Imagine what he's
going to do. Welcome to ye old bulletin podium.
Don't put those all in one place. Ye old goodbye.
Welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium. Go kill some wizards for me.
Bigger than me over there.
Follow me. I believe the queen went this way. Curses. A dead end. Somewhere. This is orcish writing. It says you need to bathe the artifacts in the juices of blah blah blah. Whatever. Looks like you just need to collect some blood fruit.
What the hell? What's a blood fruit?
It's a squishy thing that grows on the trees over... Yeah!
Where'd you put it? Over where? Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Life to fucking fight them.
Oh!
Sniper is my thing, my guys. Yep, YouTube, I found my new gun for this game. We're good, y'all. What was that thing? I seen it. Where's the... Oh, I see him. I think we're good now. Never mind. Scared the shit out of me. That really did. That scared the shit out of me. Bro, what is fucking me up like that? Go away, you fucking... horny little bastard.
fuck? How am I supposed to kill this fucker? Fuck it. We going in, y'all. We finna just run in this shit. Hold on. Oh, I'm not doing no damage to him. Excuse me. Oh, how do I do damage to him? Ow! Retreat! Gotta go. One health. Gotta run.
Ghosting.
Let's go. Let's get out of here, y'all. Go away. Leave me alone. You motherfucker.
Boys, you'll be hungry tonight.
Back to life.
Hold on, one second. I'll be right back.
Let's go! Come on! You wanna go? Come on, badass!
Fucking arrows! more money! Fuckers! Sword at me.
Bow before us, demon spawn!
Christ, how the demon is blinded by us! You bitch.